Hey up YouTubers, Simon B here, welcome back to the channel. What a glorious day at the moment. It hasn't been for the last, what, 4 days, 3 days? It's been absolutely peeing it down. And doesn't it look well in the sun? So where are we? We're out on the WRF. We'll do a bit of green laning today. So yeah, if you fancy a bit of that, stick around. Stay tuned. Green laning. Should only be on lanes that you're allowed to.
Thank you.
water. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. So I've sorted that. Look like I have I? We're misting. Look at that, boys and girls. I know the wind will be a pain. What do you think of that? Always close the gates. Here's all your information, exactly what you need to know. turn, but you know, oh, it's a road. Farmers, you know, think about them. Bit of green laning, follow the green lane code. Don't go anywhere you're not supposed to. Always go on green lanes that you're allowed to. Make sure your motorbike, car, van, 4x4, whatever is taxed, MOT'd and insured, because this is a road but it's just got no tarmac on it. Don't want to tell you how to suck eggs, but there's a lot of these walkers around here. Probably saw one before when we were coming down from Parker Moor. With a face on and they don't like us. So be safe out there, guys, when you're doing it. And be good. So yeah, when you're on here, they've got to farm this place. See some sheep slow down and cows and stuff like that. You know, these lads will see them, check it off us. And then there will be no green lanes anywhere. Which will be no good, will it? No. The River Creek. We're just coming out of Coniston. And as you can see, there's a bit of water about, isn't there? The river's sort of like here. And it's like 5 foot above. That's somebody's field that's going in. There you go, YouTube. There's a bit of green laning. Hope you've enjoyed that as much as I did. Excuse me. I've got a soggy right foot, so I'm going to have to go home and dry that. It was pretty deep, that puddle. Didn't realise it was as deep as that. Yeah, so as per usual, if you've just stumbled across us again, I'd like it if you'd sort of press that subscribe button and ring that bell and do everything you're supposed to do. And subscribe. That'd be awesome. More days out on the WRF, hopefully. Sun's out. Amazing. Hoping you can hear me, not all that water. Thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down, whichever. If you're out there riding on the green lanes or anything, or on the road, ride safe, be safe, keep safe. Don't get COVID. Don't know what's happening with that at the moment. But we'll soon find out, won't we? And as they say, I'll see you soon.